참 마칭잉기 명이 프랑이 마시지 굿인다 그러고 그럼 보면서 그때 그리고 묻힌
저래 굿인다 에키피리 모레 사는 사람들의 비라시미사 무리게 웬디 심리 다시미라 박치는 이방제 bagerageje kwitanga uko basoboye bari bazi agaciro k'iyi match twifuzaga kwegera mukura mu manota hagati yacu nayo hari harimo amanota 6 ni menshi iyo badutsinde ari kuba ari 9 kandi turifuza kwegera ziri akipe z'imbere kugira ngo turebe ko fazara yarangira natwe dufite umwanya mwiza
mukura Victory Sport ni ikipe mwakinye muri pre-season mubasha no kwitwara neza mu itsindira hano ihuye ndetse mugiye ni muhanga mubasha kwitwara neza mubona ari ikintu cyabafashije ku mukino w'uyu munsi
oya biriya ntaho bihuriye n'umukino w'uyu munsi biriya ni pre-season nyine twari turimo ni match d'entraînement aho ukora remplacement ziri limite ntaho bihuriye n'uyu munsi uyu munsi cyadufashije ni determination et puis twagerageje kuba hamwe mu kibuga tactique yubahirijwe uko twabishatse uko twabyifuje ko turi bukine niko byagenze hagiye habaho attaque zikomeye za mukura cyane cyane mu gice cya kabiri match yenda kurangira niko bigenda bari wabo bari batsinzwe bagombaga kongera imbaraga mu busatirizi icyo twe twagerageje gukora no kujera iyo minota yari sigaye tukareba ko twatindana umupira bikadufasha ku iyo minota kwitagira iki dutwara byagenze neza arafe dutahukanye intsinzi
kwaca kumonera match za muhanga buri munsi yo mu gice cya kabiri nibwo mukeye imbaraga nyinshi cyane no kuri sport mwakoze nk'ibi ngibi ese kuki uyu match igiye kurangira ngo mbona abatukuye babaye active kubera nubwo mukina ni tactique zawe cyangwa
oya na turitoza na harimo abakinnyi benshi bakiri batoya usanga bagira resistance nziza deuxième mi-temps iminota 90 nta kibi batwaye baba bafite ubushobozi bwo gukina iminota 90 kuko harimo abakinnyi benshi bakiri bato kandi baba bafite discipline hanze y'ikibuga nta bibazo byinshi bahura nabyo mu gice cya kabiri
ariko iyo match igiye kurangira niko bigaragaza ko ikipe yawe sinzi niba imbaraga match ya muhanga ijya kurangira n'uso kishaka sinzi akantu karimo aho ngaho
oya ntako n'abantu batakwishimira kuko turakina umupira ntabwo sinzi nimba wabonye naho twatsize igitego ntabwo twagiye ngo duparike duhere inyuma twagumije gukina wenda twakoraga amakontre ntibikunde ngo tugere muri zone de finition abantu rero bagomba iteka kwishimira abantu bakina umupira mukuri irakina AS Muhanga irakina wari umupira mwiza malgré que twagize ikibazo cy'imvura yaguye nyinshi ikibuga ntikitworohereze ariko ubu ari umupira mwiza
n'ikibanduye ku mukino w'uyu munsi kuba
umupira ikintu kibamo gikomeye ni mental twari beza twaratsinze polisi urumva gutsinda mukura twumvaga ko bishoboka twari hejuru muri kuri motivation nta gihambaye twahinduye kuko twanatakaje abakinnyi umuzamu ntabwo naho yakinnye neza namushimira ariko ntabwo ari we gardien titulaire ugardien titulaire yari yujuje carton jaune 3 et puis twavunikishije Fabien Muramuzi yakinnye hano twavunikishije arrière gauche wacu Obed nta wari urimo hanyuma dutakaza n'undi mukinnyi umwe nawe yari yujuje amakarito urumva hano harimo hafi abakinnyi batatu batari basanzwe bakina baza nyuma n'ubundi baba reserve ariko baba muri ekipe nibo rero badufashije cyane kuko urumva iyi course turimo iyi marato turimo bo ntibakinaga baba bibereye kuri bench iyo baje rero ni imbaraga nshya baba bongeyemo
akoze coach kandi prestation
okay my reaction just was a match that we have the control during the first half and the second was changing the direction of the control of the match. We were pressing, we were creating many chances for a score, we didn't score. They have only one chance, that they make a good attack and they finalize at goal. This is the only thing that's happened. When you don't score and they have one chance and they score, they win. It's very easy, the analysis of the match.
Yeah. Coach, today it was like we praised the Egypt game, if I can say so. What is the problem?
The problem of what?
It was a ditch game today.
Yeah, it's a game because they play very hard, very tough, because the referees let them to play like that. But it's a hard team. Congratulations for the victory, but I don't think that is a problem. A problem was that we didn't score. This is the big problem, because if we score one of the chances that we have, the match will be for us, because we have the most of the control of the match, we have it. But they have the good luck for scoring one chance, so congratulations for that. Yeah.
Coach, comment on any card given to the Osasuna.
Yes, it's a bad reaction for my player, but I want to say that the respect that this team has to the other players is very bad. I want to say that it is not good for the football, because my player react very bad, because he throw him a bottle, empty bottle, but he react like that not for the goal, because his keeper first of all came to here in front of us, make the stupid, because it's the only word that I can say that in front of my bench is making the stupid. If you want to go to the swimming pool, go in front of your bench, not in front of my bench.
Yeah.
After that, the defender come and shoot the ball to my people. So this is a normal reaction when you make the stupid, because this is the word I can say in front of all this country. This is make the stupid.
Tony, for you as a coach.
It's bad the reaction of my player, but but came from I cannot describe the how they react.
So speaking
for a only goal, is it? You can celebrate, you can do whatever, but respect the rest of the teams and respect of all of the players.
Yes, coach. Looking at the next match, we face Police FC and the Rio Sport and the Kyofu Sport. Now, how far are you going to prepare that match? Because you see that now Rio Sport is ahead of you, and you will face those team in the next match. You lose today. What are you going to do for those games?
Yeah, prepare like every day. So I think that the result of today is not close to a bad preparation. Is because some days in the football you can see big teams lose against the small teams, like today, because the coach of Muhanga and respect us, telling us courage. Okay, we don't need courage. We need just to play. They need courage for go up in the qualification, because they are behind us. But I don't know why many people decide to unrespect only for win one match, because this is sport, so it's not for unrespecting people. But I'm not going to speak about that. So we are going to prepare like all the matches. Let's try to win the three matches that we have. But we play better from bigger teams, because they give more space than small teams, because the small teams, the only thing that they do is stay in the back and try to use the only chance that they have, because you could see today they have just only one chance for a score and they score.
So coach, speaking of refereeing, did you like it?
Who?
The refereeing?
Yeah, the referees are working good. The only that I didn't like is that the referee she gave a red card to my player. That is okay, it's fair, because he needs that red card for his reaction. But she should give a yellow card or red card to the, at least yellow for the keeper and for the defenders in the celebration of the. Because the FIFA said that when you celebrate one goal with unrespecting the others, is card. You know, many professional players around the world get a red card for unrespecting the people. So it's card also for them. But at least it's not change the match. It's not important.
Yeah.
Coach, actually, several times you see you don't react well to the action of your goalkeeper. Actually, what is the problem of your goalkeeper?
I don't think that my goalkeeper has a different problem from the rest of the goalkeepers of the country. I think that I told in many interviews that the problem with the goalkeepers here in Rwanda and in most part of the Africa is because they don't have a good skills, because they didn't train when they were young. They start to work as goalkeeper when they are old, more or less. And this is the problem, that why they don't have good skills and they make many mistakes. But
so you have
my keepers and the keepers of all the teams here, I can see in the matches, even in the national team of Rwanda, Senegal, Mali, I have seen that kind of mistakes in all the keepers.
So there is no foundation.
Me, I continue working to teach them some skills for improve the level.
Thank you, coach.
Una cosa.
Una cosa now.